recording? I can't actually tell because my thing's been weird. I think I'm recording. Hey, what's up, guys? I'm back. Last time I left off, I was in here. Actually, it's probably been an hour for me, but probably you guys have probably been 2 days since this video is gonna go up. Yay, okay. So, before I started the episode, I made myself a diamond pickaxe so I can. Yeah. So I can do things. I should the time set day, but then I decided against it because now I'm just going to go back to do what I was doing before, which would procreate another house in the village. Oh, there's an actual forge thing in here. Right, okay, I might have a look in there in a second. I better not. Oh no, this is oh yes, right. I need this, but I do not know if I have the space. Is there backpacks in this game? I have to know. Is there backpacks in this game? I have to know. I might just cheat one in because I don't actually know how to make one. Okay, back. Okay, there is. Right. It's a leather, wool, and gold. I don't know how I'm going to go about doing that. Just for fun, here, villager. There we go. Now, whenever that villager will walk across, I'll get stuck, which will be fun. Evil. Right, I don't have the necessary equipment to carry this, so I'm going to make a marker on my map to call it the forge. Sorry about that. And then I'm going to go back to my map and then click this one and then go T because I'm going back home to store some shite. Right, and maybe sleep. Hopefully I'm recording, by the way, because I actually do not know if I'm recording yet. It seems like I am, but I can't really tell because something's being weird about my recording thing. Right, I've got so much iron that I'm going to smelt it all. I need to make another chest. Oh my god, I don't remember how to make a chest. No, I don't. I do. It was just being a pest. I'm actually running out of space here. I'm gonna put that there. Fuck it. I put everything that I had on me in that chest. Well, apart from the. Apart from the tools that I have on me. See, my brain don't work right now. It just doesn't work as right as it should. Right, okay, there we go. Put that in there. I'll need to make a trash thing, even though there's no trash thing in here, but I need to make a way of stopping or situating the way of you know what, I'm talking bull because I can't actually think of the word. Okay, I'm not going to make diamond armor because I need diamonds for something I think that's in the mod pack itself. I was just about to say texture pack and I was like, confused. Yes. No. I don't remember what I was going to say now. Okay, apparently there's dimensional doors in this game, and I think, dimensional door. I think there's dimensional doors in this game, but I've actually not seen one yet, so that may be a problem if I come across one, and I don't know if it's a door or not. There might be one in this village, actually, to tell you the truth. Because there's a lot of places it could be. I mean, it's just a structure that has a door on it, and it's weird because it just looks out of place. But when you go towards it, it just does not look right at all. A Chocopedia! Right, so I don't actually have to make one. Sometimes zombies will drop them, mobs will drop them. I don't know if that was a zombie or not that dropped it. I think it might have been a skeleton. Right, okay, so now I have a Chocopedia, which is good because I needed it. Okay, I need this because I want to get chocobos. Yes. Okay, so today I'm going towards this mountain side. I want to see what that bird is, because I actually don't know what it is yet. I know these are chocobos. I might have killed a couple of people yesterday when I was recording, and I saw the chocobos and I started screaming like a little girl. I admit it. I smell burning. You can probably hear that. That's loud, by the way. That's probably right outside my door. Oh, it's an ostrich! Wait, ostriches can't fly. Or can they? Are you a vicious little fuck? I don't know. Okay. Right, I'm going towards this mountain of snow. If people are gonna get pissed off because of that noise, I'm sorry, I can't really do anything about it. My family are cleaning out shite today. Sorry about that. Oh, there's a... What the fuck is that? There's a giant ass castle thing. I think this might be another one of these... There's a word I'm looking for. Better dungeons. That's the word I was looking for. I needed flint, but I think I've got a lot of it back at home. Back home. Sorry I'm singing, by the way. I'm just in a good mood. Well, in a mood. It's neither good nor bad. It's just a mood. Oh, God. As my dad would say, it's not a good mood, it's just a mood. I'm like, okay. I don't have the blocks necessary to block off this water because it's annoying me right now. I just need to... Well, I've got a pickaxe, but I could just dig through the stone. But it looks... Sometimes there's a drop rate of water coming out of these ice things. Sometimes the drop rate is literally crap. I'm gonna fall off this mountain. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna dig everything with this pickaxe right now. Just so I can get up, man. Okay, I think I'm at the top now. Okay, yes. It is a castle. Right. That's strange. By the way, this is... I've not built anything on the server yet. Or, server... series. All I've done is stolen a villager's house. And if this is a mob castle, I'm going to have to run. But if it's just an empty castle... I might actually take it over. It might be fun to have a castle. And it's not that badly built. I mean, look at it. Well, I'll show you in a minute. I was just digging up shite. I mean, look at it. It looks fancy. Fall damage. Fall compensator. That'd be a cool thing. I think that's actually a thing. I think that's in the new Doom game. The... compensator. I think that's how you say it. Okay, this is a giant ass castle. So whatever is here is still here. I mean, it's not decayed or anything, and I think it is a mob thing, and there's lag and everything. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it, but I want to go see what it is. Okay, it is a mob thing, but, oh, okay. What the fuck are you? You're a walker. Right. Okay, I do not know what that means. But I might have to just stay away from it. What is this place? Somebody comment down below what this castle is, because it looks fucking cool, whatever it is. I'm going to have to put a mark. Oh, God. Okay, I'm going to put a marker here. It's just the castle. I think that's how you spell it. Okay, I don't know how I'm going to take this over, if I could. What's a walker? It's got a stone sword, and there's cows here, which is good. I need leather, but do I really want to risk it for a biscuit? Probably not. I'm going to ignore the dangerous castle for now, but I do need the leather to make this thing. But there's a drop rate of not 0.5 of a fucking leather. But I think there's a cow over here. Like, that's a fat cow. I don't think that's a cow. I think that's a bear. That's a bear! Oh, you're adorable! Oh, look at your wee face! Oh, you're adorable! I better not attack it, because it could kill me. Oh, but it's adorable. Aww. Oh my God, this castle cut into right into the mountain. I mean, literally, it's not even on the mountain right now. What the fuck? Oh my God, you're adorable. Oh, are you going to attack me? I think that's going to attack me. Okay, it's a giant turtle. Stay away from it. But that's adorable. Giant turtles and black bears. I've seen it all now. Oh God, that's cute. That's really adorable, man. I love this mod pack. I was just about to say texture pack. I love this mod pack, man. Horses attack me. Horses attack me. Oh God, Jesus Christ, I almost died. Wait, wasn't the horses a mod, and then it was added into Minecraft as an actual animal? I think I might be talking bullcrap. What's this? It doesn't tell me because I don't have what am I looking at, or walla, as I like to call it. Actually, I think a lot of people call it that. I'm not special. Alligator. Do not attack. Oh wait, are you friendly? I think it might be friendly. I don't attack it, it might be friendly. Okay. Not attacking it. What the fuck is this? It's a scale. No, alligator died. Ooh, what's this? This is peculiar. I do not know what this is. It might be a dungeon. I'm not going in there if it is a dungeon. I'm staying away from dungeons right now until I've got armor and some better weapons. Okay, whatever was... I didn't smell burning, by the way. It's probably that Hoover beside my door. It was really loud. Okay, yeah, I'm having like a lot of frame droppage because I'm going towards a new biome area. Actually, I'm looking for one of those dimensional doors, even though I said I wasn't going anywhere near them until I've got armor and shit, but I want to see if they're in. I want to see if one will spawn. I know they do spawn, I just want to see if one will appear in front of my eyes. Oh, look, there's a wolf. I want to get a wolf and a cat and name them. Oh my God, you're fused. You're little. Hello. Attack them for me, my pretties. Attack them for me, my pretties. I died. Good thing I had keep inventory on, because I would have died and lost a lot of shit. Well, not a lot of shit, but I would have lost a couple, quite a lot of shit, if I don't say so myself. Okay, I think I've got enough iron to maybe make myself some armor. I might have enough and even more. Mm. All right, so today. Oh God, I'm so stupid. And I mean that in the best way possible to myself, by the way. That's a minecart. Hmm. Mm-hmm. Right, I need stick in some iron to make myself my tools. I keep pressing buttons, by the way. Oh wait. Do I want to make two? Maybe I'll just make one. Yeah, because I don't think there's dual wielding in this game. Like sleep. Sorry, I'm really tired for some reason. Even though I did get sleep last night, so how that works is beyond me. Physics.
Physics, Marty.
What the fuck is this? Another dungeon thing. Or it might be a town. Maybe I'd advise against it. Maybe I'll TP to near it. Okay, town? Question mark. Now that I have armor, I can actually do this. I know I said I wouldn't, but I don't really want to go all the way back there, so I'm going to go this here. And end up in a unloaded trunk! Okay, here we go. Now, I ended up in an unloaded junk. Sorry about that. Is this a village? Can I get in here without, like, dying horribly? I don't know if this is a village. It might be. Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh. Oh, crap. Okay, this might be. This might be something other than what I think it is. It might be. Yeah. Okay, so, yeah. I've changed my mind about the random TP thing option, by the way, now. Right, I'm allowed to TP anywhere. As long as I've seen the place before. I think that's a fair deal, right? Anybody agree? You probably really don't care if I cheat right now. There's a boat! A literal boat! Okay, yeah, I think it's a part of the better dungeon thing. Right. There's a small house here. Right, I think this might be a forward base of my operations right now. Because that's a giant ass thing. And I think I know what this is. I think I might have seen this in another place or a playthrough of some description. Because it's not a village, but it might be the other thing. It might be a. There's a word I'm looking for. Something. I don't actually remember to tell you the truth. Yeah. This is weird. I know what this is, but it's weird because it's not completely covered. So I guess whatever was here now dead. I might stay away from that for now, at least. This isn't online, by the way, so... seeing half-built structures like this kind of freaks me out. Or, structures that have been, like, cleared out and shit kind of freak me out. This isn't online, by the way. So, yeah. I'm kind of freaked out a wee bit. Even though I shouldn't be, but it happens. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a floating island. It's a floating island! I think there might be, yeah, I meant to kill the skull to get its leather. Oh, I actually did drop leather. I thought it was like a rare drop rate thing with leather, or I'm thinking of something else. I might be thinking of something else completely. Right, those dark specks that were around the wall, I'm going to go back to them, but this time with a door. While I'm doing so, I'm going to kill some cows and get some leather. Yeah, okay. there's some shite that I don't really want to do. I think this is barley. It is barley. It grows in the wild. I might take some of this home. Because then I can make, I think there's beer in this, by the way, to tell you the truth. I think there is beer. Beer? No, there's not beer, but there might be barrels. Yeah, I think there is barrels. Oh, no, there's not. Okay. Okay, never mind, shut up. Alright, okay. So there's not beer, but barley is used for making something in this game. I know that for a fact. I'm stealing this door. Now, you'll see why in a second. Now that I have armor, I could actually bum rush one of these things, but I don't really want to, in case it's something that's dangerous. What is this? Yeah, it's one of these, but I don't know what it is. What's it? What is it inside? Oh, it might not be it might not be a mob thing. Well, it might be at the top, but okay, I'm gonna scale this, and if I die, I blame myself. But this is quite cool, because there's like some stuff in here that might be useful. I don't know what it is. I know it's from the better dungeons thing, but other than that, I know nothing. Other than the fact that it looks fucking awesome as fuck. I mean, literally, it looks like a destroyed tower. It looks like something I would build before I became good at Minecraft. I actually was like a noob at Minecraft when I first started out. I couldn't actually do a lot of shit that some people could do in this game. Yeah, I know what that is in there. I think it's I think it is, but I don't know because I can't remember the name of it. It's a place where mobs spawn, but it's not a dungeon. It's not a corrupted village, but it is that word. It's a village that's been taken over. It's a liberated village, or a... It's not a liberated village, because liberation is when you free it from evil. The word I was looking for there was tyranny, but I couldn't say it. Oh, I can say it now, but I couldn't say it then. I might go to that bolt next episode as well. I want to know what this is. Even if there is a thing on top of it. There might not be, but I just want to see what it is. It looks like something I would build at the start of my Minecraft career. Okay, so there's nothing here. I think this might be a dungeon, but everything in it is buried underground. There's chocobos in there. Hmm. Okay, so I'm gonna... I don't know if I can make that water. No, I'm not gonna risk it. So I'm gonna drop to here and then drop back down. Right, I think everyone's buried underground for this thing. sorry about that. Chocobos on the wall. I don't know why I was singing, by the way. I have a habit of doing that. A habitat. I think it's funny, making up words, man. Even though habitat's a real word. Right, so there's a... What the? I shouldn't have stared at an Enderman. Now it's gonna follow me. I thought this was it's not. So what is it? Looks like something, it looks like one of those dark matter doors, but it's not. Unless it is, but it's something you just walk into. And I've destroyed it forever. I'm gonna see if I can take on one of these, Oh, these actually might not be dungeons. They might just be holes in the ground. Holes in the ground. Do 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 do. Holes in the ground. Do 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 do. I don't know why I'm singing. What the fuck is this place, man? Looks weird. Wherever it is. Hello, Enderman. Come here, my friend. Where are you? Where'd you go? Where did you go, my friend? Oh, hello. You're back. Oh, well, you're not the same one I was attacking earlier, but... I want to know what this is. Can somebody tell me what this is? I know it's supposed to be a point in time where a rift has formed, but it's not... Oh, hello. Okay, I'm getting attacked by both Enderman and Enderman. One with a block, one with not. Right, I'm going down here because there's water. And they don't come down here. I have succeeded in killing off the Enderman. Actually, I haven't. To kill them, I have to actually attack them. All I've done right now is convince them that I would disappear. Oh god, spider. I hate spiders in Minecraft, they fucking freak me out. What the fuck are you? Oh, you're a goblin. Oh, this is what this base is. Okay, I know what this is. It's quite easy to take over because these goblins go down quite quickly. Another Chocopedia. That's two I've got. So zombies do drop them. Okay, that's good to know. When I needed it earlier. Well, actually, I don't need it right now. I could have done without it at this moment in time, but it's fun to have. Right, okay, the thing is, I do actually need to collect these hearts, and I need to not die with them on me, even though I've got keep inventory on. Okay, now that's... Oh, chest. Da 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 da. Not a lot in there. Oh, hello. I just saw him carve out the corner of my eye and kind of freaked out. Like, oh! I should really do this with two people, but it's not online, so yay. That's fun. I actually do sometimes like the new combat one for this Minecraft 1.10, because you can swipe at multiple enemies. instead of having to spam the mouse click. But sometimes it's a pain when you're doing PvP and somebody's got like all the resources needed to kill you in one hit. Okay, that's done. A chest. Ooh, scroll of escape, scroll of escape, saddle, clock book, geshi seeds. It's geshi seeds. I might take the clock and these two scrolls of escape. Do they stack? They do stack. Okay, so why were they placed like that then? Nobody knows. Okay, I think I found the entrance into this wee base here. If it's what I think it is, I'm going to run out of it. Okay, it is this moblin base thing. But moblins, goblins. Same thing. I pressed E instead of what I meant to press, by the way. These fucking things are fucking fast and fucking hurty. Do that. Actually, do that, then that, so I'm safe. Oh, a shield. Diamond plate scale boots, a staff, and two swords. I might take the shield, because it might be nice to have. And I might take one of the swords, because I don't have one. Right, okay, Wait, can I not equip this? Okay, I have to actually have the stone shield on my hotbar instead of it in my thing. Right, okay. That makes no sense, but whatever. Those boots look fancy. These boots are made for walking, and that's what they're gonna do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you. Okay, I'm gonna have this there then, if I have to have it in my hotbar. Oh, there's an enchanting table in here. That's good to know. Shall I take it? I don't need fence posts. And it saves me if you're making one, even though I need the achievement, but no matter. Can I make it over there? I can't, even though I took heart of damage, but whatever. I kind of cheated. There we go. Oh, Jesus Christ, that was a big fucker. I think I'm supposed to kill the moblin boss. But what if I don't? Okay, there's a chest up there. I think this is a trap. Yeah, that was a trap. Okay. Now that I've disabled the trap, I think I should be able to get all the loot without dying.
Hey.
Right, what's in here? Food. What's in here? Ooh, cloud boots. Useful. What are you used for, golden feather? You're used to make a golden feather, but what else are you used for? Or is that just a... Ooh, right click. Oh no, you make these boots. Okay. Which are useful. Diamonds! And a golden apple. I wonder what the cloud boots do. Oh, super jumps. Damn, son. And do I walk on air? And no fall damage. I love it. 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 I love these boots. These boots are made for walking. And that's what we're gonna do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk on you. It's quite a high fucking jumping boots, man. I agree. And since I actually didn't kill all of them, so I can't actually claim this place is mine. I'm not gonna, actually, because these little fucks spawn quite quickly. Just gonna take the boots and fly away. Even though they don't fly, they float. And I kind of move faster now as well. These are quite good boots. And the jumping is quite high as well. I was like, do I run on water with them? It doesn't look like it. I missed 1.8. I'm going towards this boat now. I did decide to go towards it anyway. I was going to do it anyway. It doesn't matter what way I was going about it. This is very well built, by the way. Whoever did the mod pack for this thing, I salute you. You can't see it, but I'm saluting. I have a strange feeling that there is mobs on this boat, and if I dare to even go towards it, they will start spawning. Speaking of the devil, and they appear! What are these things? Pirate guard. Hello. Okay, this is bad. This is real bad. I mean, literally bad. My boat now. I will come into your vessel later. And later, now that I have a boat, I'm a war! I'm assuming those cannons actually fire. Oh, cannon fire. I have an egg here. Why am I talking like a pirate? Oh, this is going to be fun on the bun with a crystal of rum. I'm going to do something that I should have done when I saw those TNT. Stop the boat, stop the boat, stop the boat, stop the boat, stop the beckin' boat. Right, okay, I'm going toward it slowly. Go toward it slowly, slowly, slowly. Can I place it yet? Slowly, slowly. Can't place it yet. What the fuck? I thought this... Oh, okay. Okay, that didn't work. You're trifling on me. I'm gonna have a little joke with the torch. Oh my, I forgot I have these boots on, man. I need to watch what I'm doing when I'm jumping now. Oh, they do actually work. Damn it. Okay, well, they won't work now. Oh damn it, an archer. Right, okay, there's a problem. There's archers. Right. Oh, and I'm poisoned. Well, actually nauseous. Okay, I destroyed the boat, kind of. that was fun. Okay, I destroyed the boat. Stupid pirates! See, bye! Bye, stupid pirates! Okay, do I have any gold? I don't think I do. Sorry, I was hiccuping. I have gold. I need to do is get gold. And it shouldn't be that hard to find. I see it and it appears. Is that kind of attitude, you know? That's great, psychic friend. Now say money should be raining from the sky. Say it. If you don't know what that's from, go watch Robots. It's quite funny. It's okay. It's quite an old movie, but it's good. It's good old. Now, whilst doing that, I might go towards the village that has the forge and liberate it. I think this is another village over here. Jesus Christ, there's a lot of villages here. Village, boat. I think that may be a tower. I think this village might have another forge. So I'm going towards this one and pressing T and taking their forge. Oh Jesus, I spawned inside it. Saves me if you build them one, if you're wondering. This actually might be the right amount of blocks to build it. Sorry if I'm quiet, I'm just thinking. I don't know what I'm thinking of, by the way. I know I need more of these blocks to make the biggest one ever, but right now I don't really need a big one. I just need the smallest one possible. I'm glad I kind of found this village now. It makes my life a lot easier for some stuff. The fact of the matter is, I need this stuff. This is quite hard to dig up, by the way. Sorry I'm quiet again. Just ignore me. Go about your day. Don't ask. Really, just don't. I'm gonna take over a house in the village that I am... took over. Because it'd be funny as fuck. And then I'm gonna end off this episode here. By building this forge inside my new... Well, not the new one. But inside my own village place area that I took over. Okay, so I'm gonna go back now and do what I do. And do what I do, and do what I do, and do what I do. What house shall I prohibit or take over? Basically. Maybe this one. This one might be another, and it might be the right size as well. It is another one, and there's a villager just trapped in. I'm going to take everything out of here. And destroy everything in here, and kill the villager, and turn his house into a forge. I think this village might actually have all the necessary equipment to create a new environment for a forge. I think it's like this. Get out of the way, villager. Oh, it's alright, you're about to die anyway. It's a pain in the ass doing that. Right, I don't need a door here anymore. Bosh, I do, but... I do hate when villagers think they have the right to live. It's a pain in the ears. I'm an evil person, by the way, if you can't tell already. Killing villagers, man. Oh, God, I feel so bad. But not really. I should... place a chest outside somewhere. I had to pick up the rest of the ship before it despawned. Noisy fuckers! That's what you're zombies. Noisy fuckers! Right, I'm gonna continue building that, but probably next time. I might have to actually look up a Wikipedia page on how to rebuild fucking thing, man. But before I end the episode of here, guys, I'm going to do something amazing. I'm going to put the things in here. I think because some of the stuff are actually in here that it might not go in, but fuck it, it's in, and now they're there. Now, I might actually just bin other patterns and do it myself. Right, before I end this episode off, I'm gonna make myself a backpack. Actually, I might make two. Have just the necessary equipment. Two backup packs. How do I equip them? That's the question. I think I might have to destroy it and yeah, it's on my back now. Okay. The problem is, ooh, what was that? I better not press that button again. to get it. Oh god, flighty feet. Feels like I'm moving faster now. Okay, now that I have a backpack, I'm just gonna destroy it, pick it up. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. Sorry, forgot to hit. Oh my god, I've got a tool on my back. What have I got on my back? Oh, I've got the pickaxe. Oh, okay, that's quite cool. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this. I know I was cheating a lot in this game, but that was only TPing. I didn't actually spawn in anything. I didn't. Going to game mode one. What? So you guys can't share with me. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. This skin will be changed by tomorrow, so yay. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.